I'm coming to you from the Louvre Museum in Paris. I'm standing next to the Mesha Stele Moabit stone that was discovered in 1868 near the Dead Sea in Jordan. It dates to the 9th century BC and contains 34 lines that mark the victories of the king of Moab over the Israelite king Omri in the second book of Kings chapter 3. The stone also mentions the Israelite god Yahweh. Translated in 1994, it was discovered it also refers to the house of David.